Types of validity. Content validity, whether an instrument accurately measures the attributes of the concept being investigated.
Wow, my first week at JMU. Hey, Claire.
Hey, Phil. How's your first week at JMU going?
It's pretty good.
Awesome. Would you mind taking this survey about adjusting to college life? It'll only take a few minutes.
Yeah, sure.
Awesome, thanks.
Yeah, no problem. So let's see. Do you feel comfortable and accepted around your hallmates? Wow, this is a really good question to help me think about how I'm adjusting to college. Question 2. Have you met new people on campus? Well, this is a pretty vague question. I've met new people, but it's just because it's what happens when I'm in a new place.
Content validity. In this clip, we see freshman year Phil filling out a survey about his first week at JMU. The goal of content validity is to accurately measure what is being investigated. The first example is a good example because it accurately measures Phil's true feelings, whereas the second example is a bad example because it is too broad and the questions could be perceived in a variety of different ways. Criterion validity. When a measurement technique is shown to relate to another instrument or behavior already known to be valid.
My RA asked me to keep a diary, so I guess I'll try it. Dear diary, I really hate it here at school. The frogs are so energetic even at 7 in the morning, and I'm so sick of playing icebreakers. How many times can you sing about bananas? Also, all the people here are making fun of my hair. No one understands me. I miss you, Mom.
Hey, Phil. I'm glad to see you writing in your diary. Would you mind taking the survey for me about adjusting to college life?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. If you need anything, I'll be in the RA office.
All right, sounds good. On a scale of 1 to 5, rate the icebreaker games you were playing with your frogs groups. I guess I'll put a 4. On a scale of 1 to 5, how do you like your hallmates? I guess I'll put a 4.
Criterion validity. In this clip, we recognize the difference in measurement techniques about school satisfaction when writing in a personal diary versus participating in an official study. In this clip, we witness Phil being much more open in his thoughts when writing in a diary versus when taking an official study. Construct validity. The extent to which scores on a measurement instrument are related in logical ways to other established measurement instruments.
Hey, Phil.
Hey.
Would you mind taking 2 more surveys for me?
No, it's fine.
All right, cool. This one is an official survey that JMU gives out to all the freshmen to see how they're adjusting to college life.
All right, sounds good.
And this one I had to make for my SCOM research class. It's about the same subject, pretty much.
Okay, sounds good.
Alright, thanks again.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Construct validity. In this scene, you see Phil taking 2 different surveys. One is a survey constructed by his RA, and the second is an established survey given by JMU. The goal of construct validity is to determine whether the student survey accurately measures the same concept as the established survey. Why is validity important? It is important to have internal validity in a research project to produce accurate conclusions drawn from the study, as well as external validity, meaning to generalize the study to represent the greater population. Let's review. In this video, we have learned about the 3 types of validity: content validity, criterion validity, and construct validity, as well as why validity is important in a research project. The sea, the quiet of December, to the deeper time. From the red carpet.